WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Start your summer off right with the 2014 Cruze. Drive away with a low lease payment of just $129 per month on Wisconsin's number one selling vehicle. Go with the leader. Go with Chevy.
Monday was a wild weather day across southeastern Wisconsin with winds gusting to 60, maybe even 70 miles per hour in a lot of places. And because of that, for a time, over 90,000 people were without power across our area. It's still going to take a while to bring some of those back. And you can see all these little circles in here are all different areas where we've had storm damage. So it was really covering a big amount of southeastern Wisconsin. As we take into Futurecast, things calming down nicely as we head into the day on Tuesday. Most of it's going to be sunny. Then in the afternoon, a couple little scattered showers here and there, maybe an isolated thunderstorm late in the day, not expecting severe weather. I think overall, though, the fireworks finally are going to happen for the Big Bang after being delayed last week twice with all the fog. And so 76 degrees as the fireworks go off and maybe a shower or two, but it should be very hit and miss and looking pretty good as we head into Summerfest for tomorrow. Temperatures at 82 degrees, most of the day quite nice, 68, cool for Wednesday, 70 degrees on Thursday, a beautiful 4th of July on the way and a warmer weekend ahead. For WISN.com, Chief Meteorologist Mark Bates.